What's up, y'all? It's your girl, the MVKT, and I am back with another video. Today's video will be a mini get ready with me slash mini vlog type deal. I'm gonna take y'all with me as I get my eyelashes done, my nails done. I'm not getting my hair done yet. I'm getting my hair done Wednesday morning, and it's only Monday, so y'all probably won't see that in this vlog, but don't fear y'all ahead or nothing, because I'm gonna be vlogging the whole break. So before we get into this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with your homegirls, your daddy, your mama, your daddy, your mama. You know what I'm saying? We work just like that because we on the road to 1K. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the video. Say good morning.
Good morning to
the vlog. Ready. Okay, so we are leaving IHOP and we finna go to get my lashes done. So he went to McDonald's after we left IHOP. Is it good? Delicious. Yeah. Okay, so we finna go get my lashes done.
So this is the before.
Okay, y'all, so I put this head on because I didn't do my hair this morning, and yeah. Ooh. But I'm getting ready, to go to the nail shop, but I'm finna go pick up my sister and my poo, and we finna go to the nail shop, and then after that, I don't know what I'm gonna do. It just depends, but look at my lashes. He did his thing, like, period. Look with him. Period. I'm gonna put his stuff in the description below, and I'm gonna also put the video that he took because I know it'll probably look better than this video because I don't have my tripod right now. So this is what we're working with. I'm gonna go get them. I'm really gonna put my hair in a braid because I'm really kind of tired. But nah, I'm ready to cut this hair, bro. Like, I want a bob so bad, and I don't feel like buying no bob hair because, like, I like this hair or whatever, but it's been in for a minute, so it's time for something new. But I think I'm gonna just get like some feed-ins on Wednesday so I can still reuse this hair.
Nasty bad girl.
I love you. Okay, so let me do my braid and then we're gonna go. I'm tired, y'all. Like, okay, so while I do my braid, I'm really just gonna be talking. Right now I'm really tired because I'm trying to find different vendors and stuff because I will be opening, well, starting a lash line and a hairline, so that's gonna take a little bit of time or whatever, and I'm just trying to do the prep and stuff for it. Really, I'm not even nervous about like starting it or anything because like ain't nothing to it but to do it, so I'ma just hop off the porch and get that thing going because it's 2020 and it's time for multiple streams of income. So I refuse, and y'all, I refuse to go get a job. Like, if y'all want a whole video on an unpopular opinions video or something on that, because like it's a lot of things that I won't do, but I damn sure ain't getting no job. Like, no fam, no. I do not like working for nobody else. If I'm gonna struggle and have to get up early and, you know what I'm saying, be tired, I'd rather do all of that for myself than to do it for somebody else. Like, no. I will be an entrepreneur. I will be a businesswoman because I'm not working for nobody. If it ain't Kanaya Leanne, it's not getting worked on, and that's period. I really just want this lady to get out of my way so I can go ahead and go. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna just come back to y'all after I pick them up and we get ready to go to the nail shop. So,
hey y'all!
I don't know, y'all.
Everybody
follow him.
This the devil.
Oh my.
Popping
my
teeth.
Hi,
Pooh.
No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, we're gonna go get our nails done, so we gonna show y'all when we get there. Okay, so
it's quiet. Ain't nobody really here because I know like the coronavirus stuff, but I'm still getting my nails done. And I think I'm gonna get my eyebrows done too, so.
Yeah, and I'm probably over there getting her nails done because I only took two of us back here and then she said they're to me.
We prefer to keep it at 249 because the average...